Sora has a pretty powerful effect on her, that's all I'm saying.
Yes. It was not supposed to gain a mind of its own, nor become the person we see. But in the end, it only proves that the puppet is the more worthy vessel. The time has come. Saix, are the devices ready?
In a matter of days.
Good.
And what of Roxas?
Both of them have connections to Sora, but we only need one of them under our thumb. Whether Shion takes from Roxas the rest of what he has to give, or whether he destroys her first and takes back what is his, there is no change to our plans. No matter how, Sora's power will belong to us.